Ladies and gentlemen, when you think of WWE, you think of John Cena.
Loved by many, resented by some, but respected by all.
The following contest is a tag team match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, the WWE Champion, John Cena!
John Cena is a man who's always practiced what he preached. He embodies never give up and hustle, loyalty, respect.
And even his detractors have to admit Cena's dedication. He never gives anything less than his very best. From where I'm sitting, he is the greatest WWE superstar in history. His name is John Cena, a 16-time world champion. Check-in time at the SmackDown Hotel.
And his partner from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion, The Rock!
He's the biggest star in the world, not just in sports entertainment, but in all of entertainment. You can feel the electricity surging through the building right now. Everyone with chills up and down their spine. Is all business tonight.
The Rock holding court inside the people's ring.
Big fight feel for every Rock match.
He's ready to stalk his prey.
Representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
You would be hard-pressed to find a more sadistic superstar than Randy Orton.
A superstar who will do whatever it takes to win. Hey, listen, he's called the Apex Predator because he has this undeniable killer instinct. And the results, well, they speak for themselves.
Yeah, simple advice. Don't cross the Viper.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
You think you know me?
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner, Grand Slam champion, an incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
In this tag team competition, we're going to see John Cena and The Rock. Then across from them, we see Orton and Edge.
And communication for these teams is going to be key in this one. A complete focus on teamwork is the only way to win.
Took a world slam.
Vicious right forearm.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
DDT!
So much damage inflicted.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
Ooh, well measured.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
And now what is Cena doing?
Going to the top rope.
And way up. Into a neck breaker. With the lariat.
In the hard way.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Piercing the throat.
Stepping through. And he locks in a perfectly applied sharpshooter.
And you imagine what it would do to his confidence if he tapped out right here, right now?
It might be the smart move.
Sharpshooter!
Gotta shift their weight. And they're out.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Up high!
Oh, just completely off target there.
Taken to the air and completely wiping out.
He's been placed in the corner now.
More than a superstar can do to put him away.
Forearm all across the face.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
He made the tag. Cooking with gas now. On a step ahead of The Rock. Cena warning him off.
Drops the elbow.
Mounted with punches
and not.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, man.
Orton getting worked on right now.
Showing exactly why he's the great one. shows his instinct. Ooh, stinging kick.
Tag made. Oh, a kick right to the midsection. Here he goes for the win.
Can he close it out?
Will it be? And Rock getting the shoulder up.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
Look out! Oh, God! Climbing the turnbuckle now. On the top.
Whoa, what a landing!
And that was a collision you don't...
Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming.
This isn't going to win the full game.
It is, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
The Rock with some good timing here. We've seen this before. The Rock setting up.
Uh-oh. About to hit. Yeah. Picture perfect from The Rock.
Six.
Yanked right off the anchor.
Oh, no.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Predator.
John Cena driving over the canvas of the attic. Down and down.
in check.
Edge caught him there.
And Edge is finally able to mount some resistance with that.
Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
And Rock gets reversed.
Reversal!
Second, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward. Bang! Elbow drop.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Elbow drop, big time! Might be able to stop the Viper once and for all right here. Uh-oh.
About to hit him!
Rock got it. I think it's over. Here's a cover!
Could be it.
Catapult the team to victory.
Tag team excellence in its purest form. You simply love to see it. And I hope we see these guys tagging again real soon.